Good evening. On behalf of SISO Forum and Team Next SISO, I welcome you all to the Next SISO Awards 2020 announcement. 2020 has been an extraordinary year. It has proven that adversity makes us learn. The world has learned a lot in the last few months, not the least of which is the value of technology and security. Today, we are all here to celebrate and cheer for the best among the custodians of that responsibility of securing us as we go more and more digital. Today, I am here to announce the list of Next SISO Award winners for 2020. The last time we did that was in 2018. But unlike that time, we have to do it digitally this year, thanks to the prevailing situation. My congratulations to every one of you who makes it to this year's list of award winners. You are now part of an elite group and we look forward to hearing of your achievement and success in the years to come. Let me quickly explain the process of how you got here. The Next SISO process started in June 2020, even as we were in the midst of various lockdowns. It started with self-nomination and filing out an online form, and admittedly, a very lengthy one, because we wanted to know a lot about you. While we had 851 people who started the process, 85 applications were accepted at the end. After completing the application, all candidates had to take two psychometric tests, the personality profile test and the emotional quotient test. Both these tests are administered by Central Test of France. I hope you found the psychometric test insightful and helpful. As a part of the application process, we asked all applications to nominate two referees and a supervisor to provide feedback. We received 61 feedback reports supporting your candidature for the award. It is commendable that so many people believe in you and are willing to support you. Like earlier years, we had a panel of 12 senior CISOs constituting the awards jury. The jury helps formulate the application selection criteria and conducts the interviews. Using an evaluation model developed in consultation with the jury, we created a list of candidates for interview. The evaluation model takes into account your academic achievement, the length and quality of work experience, certification, and the psychometric test score. Each selected candidate was interviewed by two jury members independently. To get selected for the award, a candidate had to be approved by both the jury members. So all of you can feel proud that you have passed through a very complex and rigorous screening process, and that you truly deserve to be crowned as India's future CISOs. I commend and applaud your achievement and wish you success in the coming day. Welcome to the Next CISO Club.
Welcome to the fourth edition of the Next CISO Awards. The pandemic has put information and cybersecurity leaders in center stage to make sure businesses are secured, up and running. We at CISO Forum continue to recognize the best security leaders with the help of our esteemed jury. The InfoSec leaders we are celebrating today are the Next CISOs. So join us in congratulating them for their victory. And we would also like to extend special thanks to our jury for their valuable time.
The Next CISO Award program stands completely on the support of India's CISO community. Their expertise and contribution has made the Next CISO Awards what it today is, India's only program to identify and honor the next generation of India's security leaders. This year, 12 senior executives from India's leading companies volunteered their time to review the Next CISO process, determine the selection criteria, and to interview applicants. Between them, the jury members conducted close to 100 interviews and interactions, and spent numerous hours deliberating over who should make the final cut. Year after year, the Next CISO jury members have done this work as a selfless exercise with no material benefits attached, solely driven by a passion to contribute back to the community. It is with pleasure and thanks that we recognize the selfless service of this year's Next CISO jury. May we have a big round of applause for the jury members who played a big role in bringing you all here. Here are the honorable jury members for Next CISO 2020. Makesh Chandramohan, CISO, Aditya Birla Financial Services Group, Uday Deshpande, CISO, Larsen & Toubro Group, Durga Prasad Dubey, Senior Vice President and Global CISO, Reliance Industry, Sridhar Govardhan, Senior Director at Head IS, Flipkart Internet, Lucius Lobo, CISO, Tech Mahindra, Murli Menon, Director and CISO, GDC India, Atos India, Rudra Murthy, CISO, Amazon Pay, Ashish Narkar, Global Head, IT Security, Internal IS and CISO, Tata Consultancy Services, Manoj Nayak, CISO, SBI Life Insurance, Yask Sharma, CISO, Indian Oil, Vinit Sinha, Director, Cyber Security, Mastercard, Anuj Tiwari, CISO, SCL Technology. Thank you to all of you. So now it is time to announce the names of this year's next CISO winners. Indranil Chatterjee, General Manager, Security and Compliance, Jio Platforms. Hemant Chavan, Head, Information Security, Tito Avery. Kishore Gojia, Head IT, CIMS Hospital. Smita Jain, Cyber Security Technology Specialist, Microsoft India. John Joseph, Cyber Security Officer, Paraxel International.
To all the participants of the Security 100 program, I'd like to share with you my vision of what the future CISO would look like. In a world where all our companies are digitally transformed or digitally born, they will experience pervasive, aggressive cyber threats from everywhere and every corner of the world. The CISO of the future will be a true leader, standing in the boardrooms, being part of business decisions, negotiating for technology procurements, and above all, have a great understanding of security risks and how it impacts the technology deployment within the company.
Hi, my name is Ashish Narkar. I'm really privileged to be part of this selection process as a jury member. It gave me opportunity to know some of the best talent in the field. Most of them are well equipped with the knowledge about compliance, knowledge about processes and the technology aspects. I feel they should focus more on building core incident response capabilities in the organization. CISO job has become extremely challenging and it's going to become more and more challenging here on. CISOs are expected to be bold while taking initiatives. They are expected to be agile while deploying those initiatives and capabilities within organization. And they are also expected to work very closely with businesses and enable them to embrace risk as they go forward on the digital transformation journey. So the message to CISO, next CISO members, is be bold, be agile, and work collaboratively with business and enable them to embrace risk. Thank you.
Welcome to the fourth next CISO Awards in 2020. I want to congratulate winners of the awards today and best wishes to all the participants. I'm humbled to be associated with the awards jury process for several years now. Next CISO has provided a platform for security professionals to come forward and get recognized for the good work they have been doing. Thanks to the Next CISO and 9.9 Media team for continuing to provide this platform. This year has provided us all an opportunity to rethink our approach to cybersecurity and continuity practices. Along with a salute to the medical professionals, I want to salute and congratulate each one of you in the security fraternity for going the extra mile and keeping our businesses, country and economy cyber resilient. With that, best of luck. I hope you have some great time in the coming holidays and a happy new year as well. God bless.
Mukund KS, General Manager IT, Inventia Healthcare. Mukesh Kumar, Vice President and Head, Enterprise IT Infrastructure, Emphasis. Vijay Misra, Director and Group IT Business Partner, Capgemini. Vasant V. Pai, Assistant Vice President, Program Head, Tech Mahindra. Syed A. Rahim, IM Security Head, Amara Raja Group.
Next CSO winners must believe zero trust when dealing with people, process and technology. If you think that technology can solve all security problems, then you neither understand the problem nor the technology. It's important to make efforts in building security strategies around it based on SSDs. Together, the next CSOs can exchange their thoughts and brainstorm in various formal or informal meetings to arrive at solutions against emerging future cybersecurity threats that can impact their organization individually or collectively. They can prevent occurrence of such risk collectively by performing predictive analytics.
Vikram Raj, Assistant Vice President, Barclays. Kunal Rangole, Associate Vice President, Information Security and BCM, eValueServe. Prakash Kumar Ranjan, Senior Manager, Airtel Payment Bank. Jagannath Sahu, Regional Service Delivery Head, Bharti Airtel. Ambarish Kumar Singh, Senior Manager, Flipkart Internet.
Hello everyone. My name is Vineet Sinha. I'm working as Director of Cybersecurity with MasterCard and being privileged to be one of the jury members of this award. I would like to congratulate each of the winners who have won this award in this year. I would say that it was a rigorous process through which the candidates have gone through, where they were made to undergo multiple round of discussion with jury members, including proving their mentor on some of the pieces that they have done over a period of time, including evaluating their current capabilities from a psychometric test standpoint and through what they have been doing in to contribute to their respective organizations and to their society. I would say this award is one of a different kind of an award that I have seen over a period of time, actually evaluating the candidates to the depth before awarding them. I would say such kind of awards actually brings a lot of value and demonstrate that the individual who is winning has actually have the capabilities to be the future CISO. I was very happy to be part of the overall process that the next CSO team have defined. I would like to heartily congratulate the next CSO team also for such kind of a fantastic setup in terms of thinking through the entire process. I would happy to contribute to any of the further initiatives for next CSO. Thank you.
Nikesh Kumar Sinha, Principal Consultant, HCS, Hinduja Global Solutions. Sandeep Solanki, Assistant General Manager, Secure Meters. Sangram Yellavaram, Associate Vice President, Broadridge Financial Solutions, India.
Congratulations to all the winners and hope you are all having a great time. As you know, the pandemic has put information and cybersecurity leaders in a center stage to make sure businesses are secured up and running. We at CISO Forum continue to recognize the best security leaders with the help of our esteemed jury. Thanks for joining us and watching this celebration to recognize India's next CISOs. We would like to extend special thanks to our jury for their valuable time and our team at 9.9 in putting together this wonderful show. Congratulations to all the winners again, and have a great evening.